about? Hard to leave! No way Alex and Holly are going to beat us this year.
They're not going to beat us. They won't let them.
Well, I don't know about Tom, but Mark's been training real hard ever since he heard we were racing.
Really?
I've seen him doing extra push-ups and sit-ups on the beach.
You sure he wasn't just showing off for you?
Get out of here. He is so super confident they're going to win.
Well, in the morning, we'll put in another 2 hours. They may be stronger, but they don't have superior tactics, right?
Right. Even if we don't win, it'd be so good to beat them. Yeah.
Yeah.
What's the weather forecast for the race? Last I checked, light 10 to 15 knot winds. Last year, the race was a disaster. We had 30 knot winds and boats all over the place.
Whoa, you must have been flying.
We were. Sounds awesome. There's a boat at 1 o'clock. He's power. He's supposed to give way. Ready about.
Okay? I think you're gonna have to get yourself a new crewman.
It's just a little boating accident. Looks worse than it is.
Yeah, some idiot in a powerboat didn't give way. We capsized and Tom hit the boom.
Yeah, sounds like the boom won.
Nah, it just banged me around a little bit. But I'm tough. This'll be as good as new by the end of the week. Ow!
Oh, real tough.
So does this mean you two are out of the race?
Oh, I might be able to find someone to crew with me.
Oh, that's a shame. I was looking forward to waving to you from the winner's platform.
Me too.
The way Mark sails, he could win this thing by himself.
Uh-uh. Mark's not winning. Alex and I are winning this year. We sailed the course this morning, circled the island in just under an hour. There's no way Mark could beat that. Especially if he's racing solo.
Oh, really? Are you interested in putting your money where your mouth is?
I don't bet for money. It doesn't mean anything when you win.
Then what do you bet for?
What, you seriously want to bet?
Yeah.
Okay. Loser buys lunch. Not just any lunch, a picnic lunch. French wine, lobster, the whole gourmet deal.
Okay. But when you buy the wine, remember, I like Chardonnay.
Well, I'm a French champagne person myself.
Too bad you can't play, Flipper. Watch. What's up with you today? A dog! Hi there. It's okay. Won't hurt you. You're lost, huh?
The nurse at the clinic suggested I hug the desk for the next couple of days. But I think if I ice it tonight, it'll be fine by tomorrow.
Just don't rush it, honey.
I won't. I could do it.
I knew you could, sweetheart. I just thought you might like it done sometime this week. You'll be okay. I'm gonna get home and see the kids.
I'll be fine. I just have a little paperwork to shuffle. It won't take too long.
Can I help you?
That all depends. I was looking for Mark Delaney.
Well, Deputy Delaney's not back yet.
Deputy Delaney? Is that what they call him, the doc these days?
The doc?
You know, his initials are MD. We used to be tight a while back before he became a cop.
Deputy.
Hey, whatever. You his partner?
Yeah, Lieutenant Hampton.
Some happened to your hand there, Lieutenant? Someone getting your way?
Yeah, it's just a little boating accident.
Maybe you say so?
So how can I help you?
Well, like I said, it all depends. You expecting Doc back?
Well, I thought he'd be here by now.
And I'll wait.
You still haven't told me your name.
Steve. Steve Conlon. Doc ever mention me?
He doesn't talk about his past a lot.
I'm not surprised.
Cereal? It's all I could think of.
Here you go, Scooby.
You named it?
Him. He's a boy. And we have to call him something.
Chris? Jackie?
Quick, we have to hide him.
What are you two doing?
Nothing, just homework.
Where did he come from?
Jackie found him on the beach.
Oh, he's adorable.
Does that mean we can keep him, Mom?
Jack, he's got a collar. It means someone owns him.
But they let him run away. They didn't take care of him.
Oh, we don't know that. All we know is that he's not our dog. We need to find his rightful owner.
But what if we can't find them? Or what if they don't want him? Can we keep Scooby then?
Well, let's try and find his owner first. Then we'll take it from there, okay?
What are you doing here?
Hey, good to see you too, Doc. Been a long time.
Yeah, too long, man. How did you find me?
We still got mutual friends, went so hard.
Bell Harbor Search and Rescue. Outside. Well, no, it's the first I've heard of it. Better give me the details.
Hey, looking good there, Doc.
What are you doing here?
I thought it was time to catch up. Besides, I need a place to stay for a couple days.
No way, not with me.
Aren't you forgetting something, Doc? Certain favor I did for you way back when we were kids. You owe me big. Now it's payback time.
Mark! The boat slipped its moorings out on Western Beach. Okay, ready to go. I'll meet back here at 5:30.
Done. Hey, careful of that hand there, Lieutenant. You don't want any more boating accidents.
You left your bag.
That's no problem. Doc here will look after it for me. Watch that.
What's his story? Oh, we grew up together, that's all. I haven't seen him since I was about 14, I guess.
How long has he stayed?
I don't know, just a couple of days, I think.
With you?
Yeah, you got a problem with that?
Well, no, I just got the impression you weren't very happy to see him, that's all.
No offense, Tom, but this has nothing to do with you, all right? So let's just drop it.
Doing here, Steve? What have you got yourself into this time?
Well, let's just say I fell out with some friends back in L.A. and I need a place to stay for a couple days. That's all, Doc.
Stop calling me that, all right? It's Mark or it's Delaney.
Well, you'll always be Doc to me.
You get the sofa. Don't get too comfortable.
So, what are we doing tonight?
Well, I don't know what you're doing, but I'm going out.
Hey, hang on, man. Can I get an invite?
No, I got plans.
What's her name?
You know, I thought you were supposed to be hiding out.
See, that's what's so perfect. No one's ever gonna guess that I'm staying in Bal Harbor with a cop.
Yeah, I still got plans.
I wonder where he came from.
Well, my guess is he's fallen off one of the boats that came to watch the race.
There's so many of them. We're never gonna figure out which one.
But we're gonna try, aren't we?
I guess. If we have to.
You can help me do up a flyer on the computer. You can print it and distribute it around town. We'll also put an ad in the local paper.
Hey, and there's that bulletin board down at the dock.
Yeah. We'll find his owner.
Why the sudden change of plans?
You're objecting to being taken out to dinner?
No, not at all. Beats pizza and a video at your place. Except you're gonna have to watch this by yourself.
Very funny.
So, have you decided who you're gonna crew with yet?
I haven't thought about it. You know, maybe I won't even bother.
What? Why?
It's just a race, you know, it's no big deal.
Yeah, but it's gonna be fun. Yeah, that's great. What's wrong? You scared I'm gonna beat you?
Holly.
Well, then what?
I've changed my mind. Can we just drop it?
Who's this?
I thought I told you that.
Oh, come on, Doc. I mean, Bal Harbor's not that big. I'm Steve, by the way.
Holly.
Steve's staying with me for a couple of days.
Well, no wonder Doc didn't want me to meet you.
Doc?
Yeah, it's a stupid kid's thing from my initials.
I think it's cute. So, do you want to join us for dinner?
Don't mind if I do. If that's okay with you.
Sure.
Night, Jack. You want the light out?
It's okay. I'll do it.
Okay. Is that who I think it is? Jackie, I thought we agreed. Scooby sleeps in the bathroom.
But it's so dark and cold and lonely in there.
It's not cold. Oh, he's got a beautiful blanket. And I'll leave the light on, okay?
He'll still be all alone.
Well, that's just something he's gonna have to get used to.
But, Mom...
No buts, Jack. Scooby sleeps in the bathroom. He'll be fine.
So Doc flashes that smile of his, practically promises to take the cop's daughter to her prom. The guy lets us skate. Ticket? Nothing.
You're kidding.
Give me a break, Steve, okay?
Don't be embarrassed, Doc.
And these are only the clean stories.
Yeah, well, I've heard enough. Come on, Hoy, let's go.
I'm having fun listening.
Don't do this to me.
Do what to you? Talk about being a grouch. No incriminating stories, no boat race, no bets, no...
What's this about a boat race?
Around the harbor. Mark's pulled out because he hasn't got anyone to crew with.
Well, I'll crew with him.
You sail.
Mark and I learned together back in L.A. You know, those youth league things for delinquent kids?
Delinquent kids?
A couple of regular hellraisers, weren't we, Doc?
Huh. Well, there you go. Problem solved.
No, I told you, I'm out of the race. Are you coming or not?
Hey, if you want to go, that's fine. Go. I'm staying.
Holly.
No!
Don't wait up.
I hope you weren't too lonely.
Good morning, Jackie. Good morning, Scooby.
I only just got him. He stayed in the bathroom all night. Honest.
I know. Tom and I heard him all night. He's a very good whimperer.
Did you whimper, Scooby? Aw, you poor thing.
You better save one of those hugs for Tom. He didn't get much sleep.
Morning, Doc. How do you like your coffee?
Do you want money? Because I'll give you everything I got. You can take the Harley. In fact, you can take anything you want. Just leave, okay?
Well, I wish it was that easy, Doc.
These guys, what did you do to them?
It's not so much what I did to them, it's more like what they'll do to me if they catch me.
So what did you do?
Well, you're a cop. You don't want to know.
Then you shouldn't have come here expecting my help.
You're the only one I can trust.
Yeah, that's tough. You still gotta go.
A couple of days, man. That's all I ask. Just two lousy days and we're square.
Steve, I can't...
Listen, man, you wouldn't be here if it weren't for me. You wouldn't have that job of yours. You want me to tell Tom that? Huh? You want me to tell Tom the truth about you? Because I could call him up right now, and by lunchtime, you'd be handing back that badge. Is that what you want?
Two days, that's all you get. And I never want to see you again.
Morning.
Morning. Listen, Tom, I'm really sorry about yesterday.
No, don't worry about it. As long as you're okay.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Look, tell me to mind my own business, again. But why do I get the feeling that Steve has something on you?
Tom.
Enough said. Subject dropped.
But if there's anything I can do, as a friend, just let me know.
There is something.
Shoot.
I could really use a couple hours off.
What are you doing? Get out of here.
Thanks.
You don't need this many.
Sure you do.
10 would have been plenty.
You just don't want the real owner to see one and come and take Scooby.
That's not true.
Well, I certainly hope not.
I just want Scooby to be happy, that's all.
We all do, sweetie.
We are going to keep him if no one claims him, aren't we, Mom?
I don't know.
Please. We couldn't send him away. Not now. He's like family.
Well, if he stays any longer, he will be family. Listen, if no one claims him, we can keep him.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to tell him right now.
Only if no one claims him.
I know.
Brother or something. No one would call a dog Charlie. Would they flip him?
Charlie. Hi.
Hi. Why don't I steal you away for lunch?
Oh, I can't. Mark's not here.
Something wrong?
Have you met his friend?
No. Holly's talked about him, though. Why?
Something's up. I think it goes back to when they were kids.
Have you talked to Mark about it?
Well, I've tried. This guy makes me uneasy. I think I'm going to run a check on him.
Well, can't hurt. Listen, I wanted to talk to you about Scooby over lunch.
Uh-oh. What's he done now?
Well, nothing. It's just that I told Jackie that if we can't find his owner, she could keep him.
Well, he is hard to resist. And he will settle down eventually. Otherwise, I'm going to be the one getting lost.
Don't you dare. I am not printing any more flyers. See ya.
Hi.
Hey, Doc. How you doing?
I've been looking all over for you. Can we talk? I'm really sorry about last night. It was all those stories. They just put me on edge.
Why?
They reminded me of things in my past that I'm not proud of. I shouldn't have taken that on you. I know. And I'm sorry. Okay?
Okay. But you're gonna have to make it up to me.
You name it.
Enter the race with Steve. And the bet's back on.
Steady, steady. Watch your weight. Now! Just like old times, man.
All right.
from that first lesson?
We spent more time in the water than on it. What's that guy's name again, the instructor?
Goody.
Goody, that's right. I was ready to drown him. I guess he didn't do too bad teaching us after all, huh?
Goody did good.
You're waiting for someone, aren't you?
Girl I met in New York. She's on her way down. She'll be here day after tomorrow.
Then what?
Well, Brazil, Argentina, South America somewhere. You ever think about that night?
Yeah. I think about it all the time.
The smash and grab. You driving the getaway car. Why'd you do it?
I was a kid. I was 14. You were older. I was trying to impress you.
You sure did that, brother. The cops just thought it was me up to my old tricks. Wasn't like it was the first time I went to juvenile hall.
And I stood by and said nothing.
And now we're squared.
Okay, Jack, bedtime.
Okay, Mom.
Jackie, can you come in here, please? You mind telling me what these are doing under your bed? Come here. I know you want to keep Scooby, but we have to try and find his owner. Imagine how sad they must be without him. You'd want someone to return your dog if he got lost, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Okay, I want you to put these up after the race tomorrow, okay?
Okay. Sorry, Mom.
In and brush your teeth. And you're not sleeping in my bedroom tonight, okay?
Think he'll be here?
He said he had a friend in the Keys. It's gotta be this guy Delaney. The Doc. They were pals.
Stevie boy. Just in time.
What about the guy with him?
He had to choose his friends more wisely.
Flipper. He'd throw it to you if he could.
Gate open. He loves going for walks. He must have gone for one by himself and got lost. We
He put out flyers and an ad in the paper.
I'm just glad I got him back.
Aren't you glad, Charlie? Can I say goodbye?
Sure.
Bye, Scooby. I'm gonna miss you.
You wanna play with us?
Can I?
Sure.
Can Flipper play too?
Who's Flipper?
Out there.
A dolphin! Wow!
I'm Susie.
I'm Jackie.
You want to play with Flipper, Scooby?
Oh, I mean, Charlie?
You looking forward to watching your mom race today, Jackie?
She's gonna win, too.
That's my girl.
Tom Hampton. Yeah, that's right. Can you fax it through? Thanks. I have to go to the office, honey.
Okay. I want to be late for the start.
I'll see you on the winner's platform, okay?
Yes.
See you guys there.
Bye. Now, I want you guys to stay with Judy until Tom gets here, okay?
Ladies and gentlemen, the Bal Harbour Yacht Club is proud to welcome you all to the annual Round the Island Classic. Race start is in 20 minutes. Will all competitors please man their boats?
That's me.
Bye.
Bye.
Good luck, Mom.
Hey, here you go. Thanks.
Straight for us.
okay.
Stay on the boat. Martin. We need to talk.
Hey. Remember who your friends are.
Tell me you didn't know about this.
What is it?
I didn't know, Tom. What are you gonna do?
I don't think either of us has a choice. Personally, I'll be happy to arrest this guy.
Give me 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
What's going on?
Tom's got a warrant for your arrest. You didn't keep your deal with the DA. I want you to turn yourself in so you can go back and testify against those guys.
Are you crazy?
What are you gonna do, run? They found you here, they'll find you again.
Give me the keys to the boat.
I can't do that.
Doc, give me the keys. Come on, man, help me out here. Are you worried about Tom, right? I'll hit you and take the keys.
He'll know.
He won't be able to prove anything.
He'll still know.
Look, you arrest me, and I'll tell him everything. I'll tell him what you did that night, how you let your best friend take the blame for something you did. Your career will be finished, man.
You want to tell Tom? Then go ahead. I am not going to let another friend down. I should have turned myself in back then, but I didn't. And I'm not going to make the same mistake twice. Sorry.
I'll take him.
It's okay.
Hey, Lieutenant, there's something I gotta tell you. Something you don't know about your friend here.
What?
He didn't know about any of this. Don't go hard on him.
I'll see you, Doc.
Tom. There's some stuff I need to tell you about me and Steve when we were kids.
We've all got stuff. Yours just came back to bite you, that's all.
Yeah, but...
Mark, tell me about it later, okay?
Tom, I know you don't want to hear this, but I have to tell you. Steve's a couple of years older than me. I know it doesn't sound like much now, but when I was 14, it was everything. I wanted to be him. I knew he was trouble. I knew he'd done some B&Es and smash and grab. But that just made him cooler in my eyes, you know? I told him I wanted in. Steve stole a car. We drove to a jewelry store. I waited in the car. Never been so scared in my life. But I wouldn't let him down. He smashed the window. And the alarm went off. He
He grabs some watches and stuff. And I drove him away. The police arrested him about a week later, I guess. They guessed he had an accomplice, but he didn't tell them it was me.
You were 14. Is there anything else I should know about? Any other Steves out there?
No, that's it. Just the one mistake. That was enough. You've got to report me now, don't you?
Well, Mark,
I need this to be over, Tom.
That's what I think too, sir. Yes. Thank you.
Well?
He said tell him some other time. He's gonna have to make a note of it on your record, but he and I both agree that at this time no further action should be taken.
Is that it?
You're in the clear.
To go through this picnic.
I wanted to.
You should have told me what was going on.
I'm not used to having someone to talk to.
Well, get used to it.
You know where this is going, don't you? Right in the middle of the bookcase.
Well, it's fine with me.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because next year it's going to have my name on it.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, and then I'm going to get one of those spotlights.
Come on, Charlie.
Mom, can I go play with Susie and Charlie?
Come on, Charlie.
Well, Susie's my new friend, and Charlie's Scooby's real name.
Come on.
It's not as good a name as Scooby, but it'll do.
Sure you can, sweetheart.
Hey, Flipper. Want to come play ball with my new friends? I guess we don't really need a dog when we got Flipper, do we, Tom?
I guess not, Jackie.
Not even a small one? Just kidding.
Hi, Jackie. Hi, Susie. Don't try.